Hello, welcome back to New Vegas and stuff. Let's sweep biz. The sweep biz that involves Fallout and so when we left off, I was doing something. Doing something that's probably pretty cool. You know what I was doing? We have my friend Austin is here. So he's going to be in the background, kind of in and out, working on some stuff in the room.
Yep.
Armor. Just because it's everywhere? Also, I love that glitchy.
Yeah.
Like, why?
God, back when there were conditions. Like, they don't have conditions for your weapons anymore in Fallout 4.
Probably because they realize repairing your weapons is bullshit. Just like they did in Skyrim after Oblivion.
Well,
they got rid of repairing weapons.
Well, I mean, I liked it. It was kind of like with Far Cry 2. You know, your weapon would just, over time, you know, it's kind of immersion. Because if you're playing a role-playing game, you're playing it to assume the role of the person there.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I don't think nuclear wasteland equals...
And I accidentally blew up literally everybody. And the powder gangers showed up because they used a grenade launcher. And the powder gangers died. But so did everyone else.
Earth and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here.
Okay.
If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help.
Because you're a total badass.
Mm-hmm. Damn straight, like the Daniel the Demon kid.
Daniel the fucking Demon Lord.
What's your new channel name, by the way?
gonna kill you. It's like,
I feel bad for you.
He looks like Butthead.
A little bit. Yeah.
I understand this game's combat, but that's...
I like that shot of the boobs. That was a good shot.
Oh, there's like
we need more of those. Especially when you're doing the One Punch Man mod. That was fucking awesome. So we were playing around with mods in Skyrim and we put on fucking One Punch Man. That was fun. I also like that you can basically fall down anything, like the horses can climb anything in Skyrim. You can basically fall anything in these games. Because you can glitch into shit and you'll be fine.
Yeah, or you can like just kind of skid down the side of things.
I bet you can walk up that building. I was like, is that two guys shaking hands in the distance?
Yeah.
Two gentlemen shaking hands because they just had a nice business deal?
Yep.
Like Philip and Bill.
Philip and Bill. They're an inseparable duo. God, yeah. The more I look at it, the more I realize this graphics card is a piece of shit.
Oh, yeah, dude, that graphics card is ass.
It's a 18i Radeon 4800 series. Absolutely garbage. Oh, it was a 4850, that's what it was.
Yeah, it's total trash.
Yep.
Compared to my 960, 70, 60.
960 overclocked.
But yeah, like compared to our cards now, pure trash.
Hey, Jesus, man.
No, stop with that bullshit. Yeah.
There's a chance.
You did it.
Stimpaks.
Just may I have one?
You have a singular stimpak. Then just pop a ton of food and it'll get that health over time. Your sugar balance and all that.
Probably didn't need that many.
No, you'd be surprised. Jackal Gang Leader. Straight up looks like a side character from Breaking Bad.
Yeah. Yeah, basically. You look like everyone walking away.
Yep. The entire situation was just really awkward.
Yeah, he was like, I don't want to be here.
He walked on by, they're shooting at him. He's like, hi, sorry, just passing through.
Sorry,
excuse me.
I don't want to fight you. Isn't there like a giant fucking rat score, but yeah. Oh shit. He's on to me.
He's on to your sneaky tricks. And you did like shit for damage against. Oh, hello there. There are three of them.
Can I look at the one that's literally probably right next to me? There's four.
You could a second ago hit down instead. Why not? Or not.
Stop. Okay. I'm fucked.
Now bats the fuck out of him. Always do multiple shots on these bats.
I can't.
Do you not have enough AP?
Yep. Just gonna walk away.
Sean out of time, it's so good for you.
This is great. This is a good game.
Quality game, man.
Fuck.
What other weapons do you have?
Nothing any better than this. No.
Well, like, what has more ammo? Because you're about out. Yeah, you're right, you'll do fine with that. Do bats real quick, and you can do multiple shots of that.
Only 38 minutes left.
Yeah, he has cancer internet, so this is
yeah,
great.
Yeah, running 38 fucking weeks. Well. I mean, good thing I got my truck full of dead people. Full of dead cows.
Important truck.
Gotta get your dead cow shipments.
What would you do without your dead cow shipments? Yeah, assault rifles. I'm not walking back to get the poison cramps. I hope you know, there's no way I am. Why did you close so I don't look like a demon, perhaps? I don't want to look like... Probably shouldn't look like a mercenary when I come up to the camp.
So I think like your cat in there just shit straight vomited because that was a nasty ass smell.
Oh yeah, but
I opened up the door and I just got hit with some stank.
Do I have copies of?
The 9mm pistol. So use that.
Well, it's not even damaged.
Yeah.
Up 5%.
I think that's fair enough. I mean, it doesn't do anything for damage, so there's no real point other than it'll last a little bit longer.
Or I can wait till it's a little more damaged and then repair it. Probably shouldn't have to do that now.
Okay, yeah, there are changes. Sure, I thought there were. Because I remember, that was actually really kind of irritated that Chinese assault rifles weren't in Fallout 4. Yeah, they had that giant, like, basically, tube of an assault rifle. I think it looks more like a fucking machine gun than an assault rifle. It was insane.
Who do I talk to?
Heard your footsteps coming up the ramp. Didn't sound like a trooper or one
for
of the merchants.
I thought she had on two eye patches.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit, and your eyes are good. You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit, and your eyes are good.
You literally just said that.
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it.
They'd
be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find. Better than nothing, but close to it. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right?
Who am I supposed to fucking talk to? Stop dying. It's on the recording.
Oh, fuck.
Hello.
What?
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or... Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Well, mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course. Prim. These units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with?
Yeah, you need people to defend Prim. But the NCR needs more squads.
We'd like to help. We can't spare any more units. We have to maintain a minimum headcount at the outpost. Orders from the west. I see the wisdom in that. I'll radio for a unit to head up to Prim and offer some additional support.
Damn, well, I had sweet barter skill.
All right.
I really don't need any more cash. I mean, like I do, but... done the thing, do I need to go speak with you?
Morning.
Yeah? Yeah, I just got word of that. There's a squad of rangers standing by. Sergeant McGee will take over as sheriff and the rangers will be his deputies. This town will be in NCR territory. This means that aside from protection, the citizens will also need to become registered NCR citizens and pay any appropriate and associated taxes.
You know, every time I scroll farther
Roger.
In my favorite section
I'll radio
of the
moment.
Library, I'm reminded of just how sad of a human being I am because I see all three of my Hyperdimension Rebirth games there. And I'm just reminded that I am Weeboo Trash. I'd say go into guns. Because right now your guns do like shit dick for damage.
I'm gonna put a little bit into lock picking.
Go down the list. Do some side quests, because the farther you get into main quests and whatnot. Like, I remember I tried going through just trying to stick to main quests, because I've never finished a playthrough of this game.
Mm-hmm.
I've always tried to, but just I've always ended up getting distracted by other things. And every time I try, I end up just thinking I'll go right through the main quests as quick as possible, but then everything else is like way stronger than me at a certain point, and I get fucked over.
Prim is a new sheriff.
What did you say?
Across the cut of ears.
God. Like, the look on his face, the lips going.
Shouldn't have crossed the cut of ears.
Like, Gary Busey. Gary Busey is what he said.
You're getting home, dude. Your head is crippled. Should go see the doctor. You crouch. Don't crouch aggressively.
You can take the slab out of the man. Or you can take the man out of the slab, but you can't take the slab out of the man. The varmint rifle is also something you're gonna find like a metric ton of ammo for. If left to have 6 rounds and grab cases too, because you can always refill those, can't you?
I think so. I don't know how. Probably can.
And dynamite's nice because that deals a fair amount of damage.
So, let's see. I'll put these particles together. Okay, and then I have...
Love the way you describe repairing them. I'll put them together. You just like grabbing 2 rifles, slapping them together, putting some duct tape.
What you're doing, isn't it?
Just duct taping 2 rifles together. There we go, it's fixed.
This isn't horrifying. I mean, I can't see my own face. I'm not being asked. It's not terrifying at all. I literally can't repair it. Because it's in perfect condition.
Yep.
I don't want to be a battery hanger, so I refuse to put on my clothing, but it's decent clothing.
That's something I liked about this game, is if you wore, like, Caesar's Legion, or Kaisar's Legion, or whatever, of clothes or whatever, you could disguise yourself as members of their faction. Hello, Centaur.
Wait, there's actually a lesser chance of me hitting his head.
Okay, this is drop. No, it's not, dude. No, stick down. I'm sorry if you got ammo. Centaurs aren't too strong.
All the way. Go ahead. Lord of death, kill anything. See, that is a thing I can do.
I forget, what do these guys usually have on them? Centaur blood.
Chris.
I don't know what you can use that for.
Okay.
I never got into
radiation.
Like, yeah, because of those barrels right there.
Probably should. Okay.
Maybe we'll be fine. It's only 6 rads a second. It's not too terribly much, I mean.
It's probably more than I want.
Yeah, but whatever.
until we meet him.
Please don't kill me.
Spread the word of Legion Atrocities.
Yeah. I'm going home. Let's just arrive. I want to go to there.
I don't know. How are you enjoying Fallout so far?
So far, I don't know why I didn't play it. It's really good. It's a solid game. I think it was probably because when I tried to play it before, I was very much a gamer in the mindset of, like, why is there not action happening?
Yeah.
It's a long person. It goes like her eyes.
Yeah, that's exactly how I was up until like a couple of years ago. Well, like, yeah, Skyrim was kind of the turning point for me when I actually started getting the RPGs.
You check out the Nipton Town Hall yet? Smoke Trail's not getting any shorter. Legion this far west? You're fucking kidding me.
No.
That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... All right. Thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever.
I'd say I'd go with the middle one.
Yeah.
Unless you burn the town, don't take blame that's not due. Things are going to get uglier before the year's out. Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news. Wish we could spare the troops to go hunting, but orders are to stay put. Fucking Mojave's going to hell, and all I can do is sit here and watch.
Yep, basically.
Let me just take a moment to talk about pure gold that is Left 4 Dead 2.
Oh my god, that game's magic. I think it's magic if you play it with friends.
And with mods.
Well, yeah, of course, but like... I find it gets quite boring by yourself, playing it over and over with mods.
Yeah. You're just playing it on your own, it's just, oh, and shooting zombies, yay.
Should probably do this.
But like, with mods and with friends, it becomes a magical experience because inside jokes can be made. Like, there was one mod some friends and I all had where the charger, the sound for him was replaced with that dude from SpongeBob who's like, freaking out about chocolate. And so when he charged you, it was just him screaming chocolate. Mm-hmm. And so you turn the corner and then you just suddenly hear, oh god, chocolate, and then someone gets slammed against the wall.
Why can't I get attacked by scorpions again? Because that kind of sucked. Like a lot of dick.
You got some off to your left. Yep, there's a scorpion. Your prayers have been answered. There you go.
Pussy. Not even good.
Team Fortress 2. I could never get into that game. I tried, like, I gave it a legitimate shot. Couldn't get too into it. Oh, yes. The newest marvel of the wasteland. The paper-thin cactus.
I was gonna say, that is a two-dimensional cactus. It's magic. Is there anything over here now that I killed all those fucking scorpions?
Yeah, I think there's some there.
Is this a thriller? Open the sack. A yucca fruit? No. Oh, get my money back.
I don't think there's a way to get inside the building. What? There's new Canaan anyways. What?
I don't know.
Who knows?
Interesting. I also like that the new Doom does not lag, but this game does.
Can do.
Let me see your wares, cause you.
Peril a miss.
Yeah, miscellaneous. On 9mm extended bangs. I forgot there's like, this is how you get attachments.
So I need lead.
Laser pistol combat sights.
Yeah, I didn't
need it. Oh, the UBAM. Oh, stimpaks.
Maybe I should get a couple of those. I'm buying like four.
Yep, there you go.
Four convenes.
Yeah, in this game, like in the games before, stimpaks weren't the most common thing, but you could kind of hoard them. But, then Fallout 4, they're like everywhere.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Weapon mod, special ammo includes things like. There's also.
I didn't mean to ask you.
The leader.
Stop.
Stop with.
I didn't mean to ask you about that.
Stop. There's scores, answers, and talking.
Oh, yeah, here's all the people I killed.
Yeah, I kind of spotted them when you were walking around to the front.
Dead.
Super dead. There are more limbs around that man than there were body parts on his body.
There's an extra leg.
There's an
extra leg. And a lever that I can't take.
You killed a centaur. No, 20 gauge rounds. Dynamite. No, hole for 20 gauge rounds.
Oh, I didn't know Adam had doing.
Adam.
He's a friend of mine from outside. Dude, I can tell that you're like doing shit in the other room. Cause my fucking bit rate keeps tanking.
Oh god.
Alrighty, where to now?
I said check your quests. 3 Union, what the hell's that? The reunion, what was that?
That's part of it.
Okay, yeah.
I need to go to Prim. How funny, I was just there.
Yeah, Camille, you were just there.
I mean, I guess I'll just go to Prim. In a casino.
Heard it was you brought the law back to Prim, youngster. Hats off to you.
Away.
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. A pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have from the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other five jobs. Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard... Don't go getting yourself shot.
I always go get myself shot. It's like my best. That'd be good for you. Prince Alame.
Hey there, youngster. A Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around. Johnson Nash is my... I'm a... Sure, I'll tell you.
So where's Deputy Beagle? Because it says, oh, go talk to him. And the quest marker should lead me back.
Yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some Great Khans arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you? They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.
You're near the barrels again. They're to your right. Yes, dear. There's already, like, it got announced a few days ago and there's already memes. You know, there's like, this homeless man found my mom's iPhone and keeps FaceTiming me, telling me that he's still in charge of the Turkish government. And it's like the prime minister.
Turkey sent this picture of, like, him playing Pokemon Go, and there was a Meowth that was, like, in his office, and it just said, someone call security.
They're like bend way too far forward and look down.
And look kind of in front of themselves.
Or like their whole body just kind of starts levitating. They're just like,
Yeah, I'd like to think that they literally just made arms and like, well, but I mean. Yeah, before Skyrim, I think. World is rotating, you're not actually moving.
About Fallout games is when your character dies, a lot of the time it's like brutally, like you'll see your arms fly off and whatnot. While in Skyrim, half the time you get shot in the chest with an arrow and your character's.
Yeah. Supposed to walk straight up the fucking mountain.
Dude, definitely. Rock climbing. Rock climbing is actually really fun.
You?
Thank you.
Trick shot.
Damn straight, I crippled your
fucking hyper cleansing. Nice. Trick shot, like, actually worked on him. Props.
What are you? What?
Behind you. Check behind you. Oh. Hello.
Did I get him?
I think so. Yep, there it is. Steady, what's that? Oh. Metal armor better than yours?
Mine has 1 agility. And it's in shit condition.
Yeah, whatever. Thank you. Thanks for friendly help.
Thanks for walking right into that.
Yeah. Jesus. Yep, there goes your leg. That's literally all the blocks right there.
Oh, shit, there you go. We're here now.
Yeah, level of that survival. Yeah, 10mm is good.
I need that fucking machine gun thing.
Thing is, there's actually a full game conversion mod for this game. It's its own story, its own world, and all that stuff. And I want to get it.
You can get it.
It's not out yet. It's still in development by the mod team. Hmm.
It's understandable. That is like a shit ton of work. I gotta say, mod developers are the real heroes.
Yeah, they go and fix the game developers shit out. They also improve on a lot of stuff.
Is this something I should be discovering? Tell me what's in a if your heart's not in it. Is it a discoverable location?
Computer, the computer down the fucking going faster. And it's done. Awesome. Good. So I'm gonna let it run for the first time and see how it looks and how it runs and all that sort of
stuff. Yeah, go from there.
This seems like a friendly color.
Oh.
Prim has a new sheriff. Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
This guy.
He has sweet eyeliner. Did you see his sweet eyeliner?
Small face. Let it all end. Alright then.
Wait, you're whining. Yeah, I agree. Wait, you're whining.
Oh, for a second I thought they spelled it with two O's and I was like, oh my god. The English language died.
Well, so did most of the world.
Yeah.
To be fair.
Yeah.
Never ending walking simulator. It's so fun. And I really enjoy all this walking.
Welcome to, like, every RPG.
Well, yeah, I'm aware, but I mean, there's not even, like, really any scenery to look at or anything.
Yeah. It's just kind of hills.
It's just kind of hills. Just a lot of hills.
Yep, that's the point. Dead Wasteland. Fallout 3 is a bit better because there's, like, cities and whatnot. You're in Washington, D.C. You can go and see monuments and all that stuff. But,
someone's shooting something. Like, a lot.
Find it.
It just stopped.
Oh.
Hello? Also, I'm gonna stop streaming in probably a couple minutes, and I want you to look at something with me.
Okay.
Something I'm pondering buying, and I don't know. Oh my god, this is where the dinosaur is. That is the most solid tumbleweed I've ever stepped on in my life. Austin, this tumbleweed is like totally solid.
She hasn't paid me. Should I be worried?
What can I do for you?
Hello.
Bye.
There we go. Finally, my social account. Can't connect to the account I had on PS3. Oh, this guy.
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit if it ain't my old friend from Good Springs. Don't rightly know. Just got the notion to make my way to New Vegas. Reckon I'll find out when I get there. Seeing how this is the only road around, I'd be a sight more surprised if we didn't run into each other from time to time. No, don't believe I did. But you might ask around. The Novak folk usually see anyone traveling this way. Likewise, friend, likewise. Well, this ain't New Vegas, but I reckon you can find what you need here. Try the office out. Be seeing you.
Such a nice fella. You know what, I think this is a decent place to stop for.
Hello.
Honestly, I'm like... I mean, I don't see anyone around Novak. Except for that trader gal or the doctor gal. So, I'm thinking maybe it's decent place to stop. Yeah, because there's nobody here except for that Brahmin. Really, I mean, like, there's the traitor and the mercenaries, but that's it. I've already asked them, and they don't seem to give a shit, so...
She hasn't paid me anything yet. Should I be worried?
Between you and me, I don't think she studied at an accredited institution.
He might have been wearing a fancy outfit, but he wasn't any kind of gentleman to me. Had his nose stuck so high in the air you couldn't see it above the clouds. City folk, they always think they deserve better than what they got. Those hoodlums he was with seemed to know Manny for some reason. He's our daytime sniper, up in the dinosaur's mouth. Watch out for strangers!
So I was just, I guess I'm just here late at night, if not be here, which makes sense. That moon has a really good texturing on it, to be quite frank. Gotta say.
I don't know if there's anything to find, but I need someone to try. My wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers one night while I was on watch. They knew when to come, what route to take, and they only took Carla. Someone set it up. I don't know who. My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch who sold her. Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I work nights. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our signal, so I know you're standing with him. And I'll take care of the rest. I need to do this myself. I know, all right.
Well, I mean, I guess this is a district. That's all I'm going to look at. So, I'm going to go do some other stuff with my friends. So, thank you guys for stopping on by. I'll see you guys next time.